Are you guys talking to him?
Oh, no, that's
right. Did I fuck it up?
Doing the letter. doesn't feel that way, guys.
Yeah, that was bad.
Probably my fault, I wasn't here.
We didn't do it.
Yeah.
My fault, or?
Somebody jumped the gun.
Hollywood. Hello.
Hi.
Plug your mic in. Hey, why the hell does my name say G? What's that crap?
One game.
And we welcome all of you
and
in.
And the last name on my jersey says Hayes. What the hell is that?
David Hayes.
What is that shit? Four Hayes?
David
Whoa,
Hayes.
Man. They have my rating 56
did you,
overall.
Did you play a skater?
Like 2 days ago? Oh, shit. Can we
change your name or your name?
No, I didn't. Man, my goalie's
still overall. You're still overall 94.
On my screen, it says 56.
It says
yeah?
94 on this.
Yeah?
Yeah, it says 94.
Oh, it says 94 on your guys'?
Yeah.
That's weird. All my pads are the same and stuff, so I don't know what the hell.
What happened to Hollywood?
I played a couple hours ago, and it was fine. That's weird as hell.
David Hayes, 94 overall.
So is that your real name?
Hayes,
I'm going to look you up on Facebook.
No, that's not my name.
Sure it's not. David.
I guess it's okay then. I mean, my pads and everything
probably
are the same. It's
10,000 David Hayes out there.
Yeah, well, I'll find
first
it.
Or last.
We get set for another hockey match. We'll see what we're going to have in front of us tonight.
Gary, I think it's going to be a good battle. I mean, these teams like to go at one another. Let's fasten our seatbelts and get ready to go.
Teams will love to fly up and down the ice. Tonight, we've got two of them.
Really entertaining. It's all about finesse when these two teams play against one another, and it's going to be a lot of north-south, north-south.
Outside the zone and a rocket. One-timer chance to score denied. Great chance, hurried it up, save made. Heats on, dangerous territory.
Into the middle.
He's on in front of a breakaway. Oh, what a shot!
And I thought I had a
good start, guys.
With that last goal, the home team is taking advantage of that home ice early on. They're up.
Now, I'll tell you what that does. It gets the crowd into the game immediately.
Takes that puck into the offensive zone.
Oh, come score. On.
Two on two the other way. Cleanly handles the puck in his offensive end. Over 6 minutes gone in the first. Ryan Skoll has given his team that 1-0 lead. We're going to get a penalty called here, delayed call.
Oh, I don't like this call at all, Gary. And to me, it's just a matter of a ref that wants a little more attention. I mean, he wants to be the center of attraction. Come on.
7 minutes, 11 seconds.
Dumps that one into the offensive end. They'll send this one in deep on the other side.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Great shot, and in a hurry. Take advantage of the end of that stick. He pokes it away in the defensive end. Offensive chance. That's a great place for a shot. Oh, there's a shot at goal scoring area. Another wasted opportunity, and by a mile.
Gary, I can only think that the puck bounced up on edge. Oh. I mean, he lost that one way high.
Snap that one on net. Boy, there's a fearless play right there. Put the body in front of it. And down it goes. That's a clear out of the zone. Good pass along that wing. Sends this one into the offensive end deep. Goaltender's got that one underneath. We'll get a face-off.
All right.
every time he goes nuts off the draws like that. No way. Oh my god. Yeah.
That one may have been in for the glove. The referee is waving that on the
shoulder.
Nice, boys.
That's good.
Yes, there we go. It counted.
Good start, boys. That was a great penalty kill. Kept them in their zone the whole time.
Yeah.
Get a couple more.
Our power play. Keep it going.
Yeah, keep the forecheck going, boys. Should have had one too, man. He was down on the ground and I fucking put it over the net.
So much of this call is about the motive of the player. Was he trying to direct the puck in the net with his glove, or did it just hit him and go in? Clark's effort right there will take the pressure off as he gets that puck out of the end to Curry. No skating this one in as they clear it in. Good coverage. He's got to move this puck. There's the shot.
Yeah. Nice guy.
Three unanswered goals. Bill, this is a game where this offense is trying to score a goal every 5 minutes.
Well, right now it's their game to lose because they own it. A 3-0 lead in the first period, it's been all about them.
To Hatcher. Good poke check. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Takes the shot. He scores. And they get it right back. Here in the first period, there's a goal that at least opens the door a little bit to get back into this game.
Yeah, but it's always about the ratio, isn't it? How many are you scoring? How many are you giving up? That equation is not working for them just yet.
11 seconds.
To Hatcher. Offensive rush, 3-on-2. Odd man rush broken up with that poke check. Attempted clearing pass stopped by his own teammate, to Hatcher. Connects on that one up the middle. Big snapshot. Ryan.
Oh, that one
in a hurry. Nice job. Gets that one out of the zone. There's a little flip to get that one in. Closing in on the end of this period. Sent in, feathered along the fireside boards. To Curry. Looking for a little help, lugs that into the offensive end. That one's blistered on the snapshot. Got that stick out and poked that puck away. And he's got that one covered. Face-off coming. First period of hockey is over. Take a look at that scoreboard. We've got some crooked numbers.
Hate when they
3-1
do that
after one.
Take a look at our scoreboard as we acknowledge tonight's special groups in attendance.
Yeah.
What's he trying to do? Walk you?
No, he's not trying to walk me. He's just fucking seizure and everything. Like, that's moving. These guys constantly moving. You know when they go early in the NHL, like they get tossed out every time.
Yeah.
If they go early here, they should be getting tossed out. Hopefully they put that in next.
Yeah, I know. They used to have it one time.
It makes it more exciting for the centers. You got to time it. Tossed out. You might get the wingers in for draws a little more next year. I heard the puck movement's going to be a little different.
A little bit more work.
Yeah.
The difference between
we move on underway here in the second period.
He's still like really small.
Poke check at center ice will break it up. Puck rolling away.
What?
Into the offensive corner on the other side and a soft dump at that. 2-on-2 on the rush.
Oh, penalty shot.
That whistle, he's pointing. It's a penalty shot.
Well, there's no doubt about this. I mean, look, he was tripped on a breakaway.
Oh, my God.
Here we go.
God. denied by John.
They'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. Clark. That's a good defensive play in the zone to knock that away. At the point, he gains possession of that puck. Shot. Not a very good decision. Save made on a shot that never had a chance of going in. Under pressure back in that defensive zone.
Wrap for you.
Wood. Offside whistle there. He couldn't hold that blue line.
I'm not going back in ever.
James. I'm here. Just wide. Good scoring chance from a non-scoring situation. On a breakaway. He shoots. He scores. And that's his second of the night.
Scored by number
to Curry.
Assisted by number 24. And by number 15. Time of the goal.
Behind the goal, looking for a little room off that pass.
Yeah.
And the answer. That last goal has increased the lead. The question is whether or not they back off so much they don't maintain it.
Well, I think it'll depend on this. Can the team with the lead be solid enough defensively to hold it? They don't need any more goals.
Good use of the blocker. That was a pretty good chance. No puck on that one as he knocked it away. Good poke check. He'll carry that one up through center on that wing side. He's got that at the point. That one gets blocked. Not sure who it hit. Big time effort. That's the offensive zone.
Well, watch out.
Save made off the pads. Grabs that in the slot. Good effort on a one-timer. Great positioning by the goaltender. One-timer denied. Ryan. Connects on that one up the wing. This is going to be a breakaway. Great save. What a scoring opportunity.
Yeah, no kidding.
We'll get a whistle here offside.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
To Ryan. Chance for the hat trick on this shift. He's got two. Puck under control at the point. Whistle, face off. Had it covered. Under 6 minutes remaining, second period of action. Ryan's goal increases his lead to two. Here's a pickup down low. Hatcher's stick is picking that one up. Shows he knew where that pass was going. He'd already read it. To Curry. Hang on, we've got a delayed penalty coming up. Got the stick in, knocks the puck away. It's up for grabs. He's heading to the bench. He'll get there for the extra attacker. Someone's going to the sin bin. We're going to find out here in a minute.
Well, anyway, you cut it. This is a slashing penalty. He was trying to slice him and dice him.
2 minutes. Here's a way to take some pressure off. Win the draw and get it out.
46 seconds.
To Curry.
What?
Good play to get that puck away. Able to control that right at the point. Good work with the glove right there, and he hangs on. And he hangs on. We'll get a face-off here. Another scoring opportunity, and at least as far as this period is concerned, they're getting the goaltender.
Yeah, well, the goaltending has not been perfect, but this score could be worse without him.
Takes that right off the draw. Big face-off win right there. That's one way to get it out. To Ryan. On the offensive attack, this is a two-on-one. Scoring opportunity, has it on the stick, in tight. There's an offensive opportunity, tremendous save. That was marked for the back of the net. That'll be gloved. This has been a good period for the opposition offensively. You look at the goaltending work here, Bill. He's done a decent job.
Well, sometimes what a goalie's supposed to do is just keep his team in the game. He has at least done that.
Holds that in. More time on the offense. They won't get a line change here. Good play to keep that puck in the zone. No more offense there.
Hey, I need the charger. Need the charger.
Incoming Giddy.
Center ice turnover. Interception. Yeah. To Curry. Wow, did he get rid of that in a hurry. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. Big time shot with heat on. He picks that one up in front of his own net.
Oh.
Takes the shot. If anybody can get anything done here as we're running out of time in the second period. To Curry. Found a way to get the stick on the puck. Break deke. He's got room. Good effort by both these teams. This game's going to be decided in the third period. It's wide open. 4-2 our score after two.
Are you a super fan? Here's your chance to prove it. If you have the best decorated you can win ringside tickets to an upcoming game.
Two teams will try and settle it right here as we're underway. Third period action. Puck rolls into the offensive end on a good dump. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Blocks that one with the pad. With that whistle, a face-off, he covered it up. Bill, we thought we'd see a couple of teams flying up and down the ice. Not yet.
No, we're seeing two teams that look a lot alike, Gary, but not because they're rushing well, because they're both struggling with the rush.
Handles that one at the point and cleanly. Good use of the mitt on that one. Got that one covered. Face-off coming.
You know, I always doing that every single fucking
time. Yep, holding off, right?
There you go.
Ryan.
I just don't pick up
the puck. Carry that one up the middle. Oh, what a shot. Chance, glove save. Got that one covered. That'll get a whistle and a face-off. This game's moving along. We're in the third period. Ryan's goal, the last one scored in that second period, put him up by two. A lead they protected. That's a nice use of the stick to break that up. Picks that puck up in his offensive zone. Wants to clear this puck out of the end. Curry. Clears that puck into the offensive end. Just feathered that one in.
I hope I hit the wrong guy.
Coming. This is going to be a little... And he scores!
He gets hit and avoids all those poke checks. Four of them. Gets hit, loses the puck, and then avoids four poke checks.
Hello.
Guy's tough to stop.
Hatcher.
Third of the game. Scored by number 22. Assisted by number 13. And by number 15. Time of the goal. 6 minutes.
That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Got it where he wanted it and got it on goal.
Be
careful, he's got to move that. Good job to knock that down and keep the offense going. Up through center ice with that pass out of the D zone. Face off, that's offside. He could not hold himself along that blue line. James. Wrist shot on. Chalk that one up as a pad save. Use that stick effectively to control the offense. Connects on that one up the middle. Curry. Wanted that one out of the zone. His own teammate stops that one. Still has it in the offensive end to Curry. Scoring opportunity. What a deke he put on. Oh, he wristed that one. Save that one straight on. Trying to find a way to get this out of the zone. Takes that one from the other side of the ice. Nice pass. Good effort with a stick that time. Just reached out and poked it away. Clark. And they're into the zone. Two on one. Here's a chance. And he's got a two-goal night as he puts it up on the board. We talk about breathing room in a game. That last goal there in the third period to increase the lead to two, that's breathing room.
Absolutely clutch. Right place, right time. The scoreboard is just what they wanted.
He's got the puck. Can he clear? Wood. Good poke check to free that puck up. Got to get rid of that puck in that end. Keep an eye on that clock. Running out of time now. Third period. Able to hold that in at the blue line. Needs to clear this puck. Trying to find a way out. He wanted to clear that up ice, but his own teammate got in the way. That's a good defensive play with that offense moving in. That's a goal scoring effort right there. Save made. There's a great scoring opportunity. He got where he wanted to be. Better save. Up the wing side. Got it on the stick. Here's a two-on-one. Flashes a little pad on that one. Up he comes. Picking it up with not much time left. Able to move that puck out of the zone. He is cleared. Keep that puck in front of you. He didn't do it. He's offside. There's the whistle. Bill, what do you think? Two to go?
I'll be back in 5 minutes.
Go five to go.
Hatcher. Send this one in. Chase it down. I'm Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement. Thank you for joining us, everybody. On behalf of EA Sports, we bid you.